Masters, it is already proven that you are a little better than false knaves, and it will go near to be thought so shortly. How answer you for yourself?
Marry, sir, we say we are none.
A marvelous witty fellow, I promise, but I will go about with him. Come, you, sir, a word in your ear. Sirrah, I say to you a thought.
Sir, I say to you, we are none.
Let's stand aside, for God, they are both in a tale. How you rick, they are none.
Master Constantine, go not the way to examine. You must hold forth a watch, whether they're accusers.
Yet this way, let the watch come forward. I charge you in the colonel's name, accuse these men.
This man said, sir, that Don John, the colonel's brother, was a villain.
Hey, write down, Don John, a villain. Look, this must be flat perjury. Call the colonel's brother a villain.
Master Constable.
Oh, pray tell a piece of him. I look promised.
What heard you him say else?
Marry, that he had received $1,000 from Don John for accusing Nero wrongfully.
Flat burglary, as ever was committed.
Yay, my mass that is.
Well, and that Lieutenant Claudio did mean, upon his words, to disgrace Hero before the whole assembly and not marry her.
Oh! Villain! Thou will be condemned to everlasting redemption for this.
And this is more than Don John, this very morning, secretly stolen away. Hero, this man accused, this very man refused, and upon the grief of this, suddenly died. Master Constable, let these men be bound to rocks and leonados. I will go before and show him their examination.
Come, let them be opinion.
Let them be in the hand.
Oh, cocks, cock.
Oh, God, to my wife, where's the sexton? Let him write down the criminal's office of coxcomb.
Wait, you are an ass! You are an ass! Which is more a householder.